Hi, Julie, our beautiful daughter. You are kind, caring, and very, very hardworking. And we are so proud of you. We wish you all happiness in the world. Oh dear, I'm Julie. I just want you to have a really super 50th birthday. All our love, always. And now your dad's going to sing.
We're all going to sing.
I think it's done to you.
You start singing as well.
Okay.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Julie. Happy birthday to you. Now, if she was here, big hugs and kisses. If she was here, we'd give her 50 bumps, whatever they're called.
Old Julie, and you were a sweetie pie. Now 50, and you're still a sweetie pie. Love from Rita and Chris.
Happy 50th birthday, Julie. We hope you have a great day celebrating from your favourite family in Australia. Good. I hope you get drunk.
Woo! You're nowhere as ugly as your dad. He's the ugliest pig I've ever seen. Happy birthday, Julie.
Yeah. Well, I don't have long right now because typical us, leaving everything to the last 5 minutes. And what's doing your head in right now is you have no clue what we're going to do and where we're going to be to do it. But, put simply, you are incredibly beautiful inside and out. You need to stop, give yourself time to acknowledge what you have achieved in your life. From the very humble beginnings you had, from meeting me, getting married so young, having our two wonderful, wonderful daughters, and all the challenges and pressures in between that has led you to this moment in your life. You're turning 50, you're thriving, you're flourishing, and you are beautiful. And I'm so lucky that you are my wife, and I'm just so looking forward to the next challenge, the next chapter, and the next few days. But I just want you to know right here, right now, I love you.
Julie, hope you have a nice birthday. Look forward to seeing you in the mountains in Andorra whenever you get the chance. Love to all the family. See you soon.
Wildflowers, they keep living high, oh, they're just there and still. I've been missing.
Hi, Julie. Just here to wish you a massive happy 50th birthday.
Did you see that? You called it a massive birthday. It means you're old.
No. That's you are 10 years older than us, though. Happy birthday. Hope you've had a lovely weekend and you've been spoilt rotten. You truly do deserve it. And hopefully we'll see you in the next few days.
Yep. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
And everything will be all right. Cover me in sunshine. La 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 la.
Cover me in sunshine, shower me with good times. Tell me that the world's been spinning since the beginning, and everything will be alright. Cover me in sunshine.
Well, what is it, your 60th or your 70th? I don't know. Alex said
do some sort of video for some sort of birthday or something. Oh, that's it, it's your 50th. First off, happy 50th. Second off, I heard you went to Paris for your birthday trip. I guess it's kind of nice for you to not have to work and be able to go to Paris and not have to tell porcupines about your daughter being critically ill in Saudi Arabia or wherever the hell it was. And oh no, I've got to go visit her for 6 weeks to make sure she's all right. Please pay no attention to the fact that I've come back with a golden tan looking like I've had an awesome time. Yeah, anyway, so happy birthday, I guess.
Happy birthday, Julie. I'm so sorry about this.
Hi, Julie. Just wanted to wish you a really happy 50th birthday. You look amazing still. You're beautiful. Hope you have the most amazing day with your family. I'm sure they'll do everything they can to make it special. I'm sitting here thinking about all the times that we spent in the classroom and had all the fun we had. I really miss it. Don't forget that coffee. Have a good day. See you. Bye.
Hello. Happy birthday, Julie. Love you lot. From sunny Lymington. Love you. Have a great birthday.
Bye.
Have a drink soon.
Happy birthday, Julie.
Have a great 50th.
All right, boss lady, just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. Hope you have an awesome day. So sorry I can't be there. Just have a great time. Catch up with you all when I can. All the best to you, boss man, boss lady, all the best. Love you all. Take care.
Hey, Julie. Happy 50th birthday.
Happy 50th. Hope you had a great day. Happy birthday, Julie. Lots of love. Bye.
Happy birthday, Julie. Hope you have a fantastic day. You know, spoilt rotten. Have a great day. And I hope our little penguins are keeping well.
Yep, hope to see you soon.
See you soon. Bye.
Happy birthday, Julie. Hope you have an amazing day. I love you.
Happy birthday.
Hi to Julie, hope you have a fantastic birthday. Lots of love from me, Caris, and three cats that did not want to behave well enough and come on camera.
Happy birthday!
Hi Julie, hope you have an amazing birthday. Wow, can't believe you're 50. Ooh. Happy birthday, Jude. Take care.
Thank you.
as old as time. True as it can be, barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little change, small to say the least, both a little scared, neither one prepared. Beauty and...
Hey Mum, happy 50th birthday. You go above and beyond for all of us, even if it means travelling halfway across the world. Everything you've ever done has never gone unnoticed, and we love and appreciate you. Don't we, Tula? Yes. I'm so lucky I get to call you my mum. It's just annoying that I have to share you with Steph. Today is all about you, but you already know that because you're a Leo, and the celebrations are bound to last a month at least. So here's to being 50 and fabulous. I love you so much.
Happy birthday, Mum.
We're still working on your video, yes. And we really hope you like it.
6 hours later and counting, but nearly finished.
We can't explain how much we love you in a video, so we'll keep it short and sweet. There are a few more surprises to come because it is August and it's a month of celebration. We love you.
Love you.
Tale as old as time, song as old as rhyme, beauty and the beast. Off to the cupboard with you now, Chip. It's past your bedtime. Good night, love.
She's kind.
Oh, you're saying all that. I don't say all that.
No, well, at the end of it, you can sing happy birthday,
yeah,
then.
Yeah.
If I can get it out,
yeah, yeah.
Can we start again?